super short break this time. Because I really want to squeeze as much Secret of Mana into this stream as possible. So what's the streamer that you are watching regularly for Secret of Mana Viking? Because you said you were... I thought you said you were waiting for someone. What's the streamer's name? I'm just curious because I'm always looking for good people to watch when I'm not streaming. Once you get to this point in the game, I find it so easy to get lost, and I don't have my map anymore. This is Kippo Village. Okay. I'm just better off walking there. I know where to go from here. Once I get that stupid confused status effect off of me. Yes, okay. I was already here. very close to it, at least. Oops, damn it. Love this tune as well. I think this is probably my favorite of all of them. Oh, well, that would have been nice for you to tell me before you told me come here. Press start to see the map. You'll find the lofty mountains to the southeast. What you seek is there. Yeah, someone whose name begins with like a J or something. We got very heavily sidetracked, plot-wise. Get all healed up. Barely helpful. Yeah, that's much better. I love how this is so detailed. So, like, it's such a huge file that it's taking so much time for the Super Nintendo to process it. Okay, so that's what the mushroom place looks like. Over here is the cannon trap. Kind of want to go back here and be a dick to the people that come out of my hometown if I can. Ah, this is Gaia's navel. Now I'm playing Learn the Map. Which is really unexciting. Okay, so then this is gonna be it. Oh, come on, let me in the town. I should be able to land in the town. Flammy! Okay, I'll go do what the game wants me to do. Alright, so there's something over the mountain range. So it's the mushroom area. I don't think this is where it is. Thank you. This looks interesting. I can't land in the middle. Bearings are being acquired. Yeah, that's a desert village. I'm assuming that's the desert temple. Sorry if this isn't very interesting. I mean, it's interesting for me, but I'm sure it's not very interesting to watch. I really wish I still had my map. Like, my actual map. Did he want me to go back to the water palace? I'm more or less just kind of like trying to get my bearings on everything again. I don't know where anything is. Okay, so that is the town in the south. I think I know where I'm supposed to go. It was the place that I landed the one time by accident. Now I need to find it again. And, like, trying to recognize everything from a bird's eye view when I've only seen it from, like, the cannon beforehand is really friggin' hard. Thank you. think this is where I'm supposed to go. I mean, we'll find out soon enough, depending on how hard the enemies are. I think this is where I'm supposed to go. Either that, or I'm gonna be farming XP. The enemies here seem... Stop being assholes, bees. The enemies here seem to be about the level that I would expect them to be. Sage Jock, that's what it is. Yes. I knew it started with a J. Alright, seems very temply. Thank you, Viking. Thank you so much. That has been bothering me for a while, but I didn't want to look it up. That felt a little cheatier than I wanted to be. Yes, yes, we are in the right place. Let me spend all my money on more scantily clad armor. That's not very scantily clad. Alright, so I need two of these. Three of these. Now we play the inventory game again. No more scantily clad bikini. Oops, I'm love that we've basically worn these clothes for a man of hours and we're going to sell them. I guess slightly longer. I did stay at a couple of meetings. Wow, that guy's got a giant head. Oh look, it's Convenient Watts again. Oh, I already did that. Jock and Jake. What? What did she say? She was impressed and oh, so she thinks I'm a liar. Stressed. Yeah, I usually prefer to. It depends on how of intended order it is. Like, when the game told me you wanted me to go to Gaia's Navel, I messed around a bunch in case I was going to miss anything that before that or whatnot, but I wasn't going to, like... Like, I think... Isn't there, like, a completely... There's two different scenarios in which you can get the girl at the beginning of the game. And, like, she'll just leave at some point as well if you don't. I think that is an intended scenario, right? The game expects that you might want to do that. That I'm okay with. Oh. Yes, I have come to meditate. Interesting. I have a feeling I don't have all the magic for these. That's not the wrong person. Interesting. I can't cast the analyzer. Oh, okay, I can't cast anything. I just decorate. Oh, okay. The recordings. I think I'm... yeah. I think this is probably going to be the best move to stop the storm, to be honest. I'm going to go save at the end. Because I've roughly got about 10 minutes left in what would be my streaming window. And I don't want to start the temple and then get halfway through that. Not even halfway. Fourth of the way through that. Be like, I need to stab. And I did not need to stab. I'm so button mashy happy. Well, just shy of 4 hours streaming. I really, really wish I could play more today. But as I said, real life stuff, unfortunately. So definitely thanks for everyone that stopped by and watched. Thanks to the new followers I got. I'm just going to thank them again once I actually go in. Take a look at my followers list. So, Black Cousteau and Glacius, and Ganon, 22. Thank you super awesomely for the follows. Thank you, Viking, for staying around and chatting. It's always nice to have someone to chat with about the game. And it was always nice for Zergo to stop in as well. Everyone who chatted. I love it when people come in and chat about the game. Secret of Mana is one of my favorite games, and it's been way too long since I've played it. So, until next weekend. Wow. Because I can't stream. Until next weekend. Bye-bye, stream.